Hello, my tribe. This is Uma, and welcome to the Uma Show. Today, I'm going to talk about healthy food swaps. Have you gone down the road of making huge changes to your eating habits only to find yourself failing again and again? Well, the truth is, making huge changes in a short period of time may appear promising, but it's not manageable and practical and also sustainable. As always, I wanted to tell you all about some small, manageable, and sustainable changes that you can make in your diet that will not only help you stay fit and healthy, but will also have a great impact in improving your health in the long run. So let's start with breakfast. Swap granola, cornflakes with steel-cut oats or muesli. Granola or cornflakes may sound like a healthy option, but they are heavy on calories and sugar. So I suggest swap it with steel-cut oat, provided you're not gluten intolerant. You can also swap it with chia seeds pudding or muesli. Chia seeds are an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids, rich in antioxidants, and they provide fiber, iron, and calcium. And muesli is high in fiber and whole grains, which regulate the digestive system and help with weight control, and super easy to make. Muesli is also a potent source of antioxidants. Just add some fruits and voila, your nutritious breakfast is ready. Instead of white bread, grab multi-fiber brown bread. White bread may do more harm than good by providing excess calories, sugar, and few nutrients. On the other hand, multi-fiber brown bread contains whole grains and provides fiber, vitamin B, and minerals. Swap coffee with milk to Americano or green tea. You love coffee, but too much caffeine combined with milk is hazardous to your digestion and causes acidity. So swap the milk-based coffee with Americano or go for a mug of green tea or black tea without milk and sugar. Green tea and black coffee both are filled with antioxidants and have scores of health benefits. However, if you still want to add milk, add almond milk or any plant-based milk. Use salad dressings with lime and pepper. Most dressings available in the market are loaded with saturated fat, sugar, and oil. So if you're thinking why you're not losing weight despite eating salads, let me tell you, it may be because of the dressing you use. So instead of any dressing, use freshly squeezed lime and a dash of mustard, salt, and pepper. Lime and pepper both have amazing benefits for weight loss. And so instead of increasing calories, they'll aid the weight loss process. Instead of croutons in salads, use some walnuts. Croutons are bread-based and ultimately contain more carbs. Swap it with walnuts, which contain a number of neuroprotective compounds, including vitamin E, folate, melatonin, omega-3 fats, and antioxidants. Research shows walnut consumption may support brain health. Swap creamy soups with broths. We all think soups are healthy, but don't be misled. Creamy soups or canned soups are high on calories and fats because they are loaded with sodium, sugar, and chemicals that we can't even pronounce. Swap them with home-cooked broths and clear soups. These will be healthier and will be rich in nutrient value. Moreover, they also taste great. Add herbs and spices to make them flavorful and also packed with nutrients. Swap dairy milk with almond milk or any other plant-based milk. Many dairy farmers put hormones in the diets of their milk-producing cows. These hormones are meant to increase milk production so that farmers are able to supply a large quantity of milk to consumers. There is some concern that these hormones increase your risk of developing cancer. Almond milk is low in fat but high in energy, lipids, proteins, and fiber. It's rich in minerals like calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, sodium, zinc, potassium, iron, etc. You can also make almond milk at home. Watch my video that I made a few months back showing you how to make almond milk at home. It's super easy. instead of sugary drinks, energy drinks, and fizzy drinks, drink sparkling water with lemon or orange. Drinks or canned juices, sugary or fizzy drinks in general have a lot of calories and add up to your sugar intake. So simply replace it with sparkling water with lemon or orange. Lemon and orange both have vitamin C, which is great for eliminating toxins. You can also infuse it with coconut water, cucumber, mint leaves, and berries. Tastier and healthier options for overall health and well-being. Swap vegetable cooking oil with coconut oil. Since vegetable oils are chemically produced artificial antioxidants that help prevent food from oxidizing or spoiling too quickly. These chemicals may cause liver, kidney damage, immune problems, infertility or sterility, high cholesterol and behavioral problems in children. Coconut oil is high in natural saturated fats. Saturated fats not only increase the healthy cholesterol known as HDL in your body, but also help convert the LDL, the bad cholesterol, into good cholesterol. Heat along with light and oxygen can destroy the beneficial fats in some oils. Polyunsaturated fats are the most fragile and are not recommended for cooking. Coconut oil, being mainly a saturated fat, is able to withstand higher temperatures than other oils, making it one of the best oils for cooking. Forget white rice and use cauliflower rice or brown rice or even wild rice. Brown rice or wild rice keeps your digestion smooth and helps lower cholesterol and is a good source of essential minerals such as phosphorus, zinc, and folate, which gives you energy and nurture your bones. And cauliflower rice is so easy to make. Just put it in the food processor and it's done. Instead of protein bars, grab some almonds. Protein bars are highly processed and often contain large amounts of sugar. Almonds contain lots of healthy fats, fiber, protein, magnesium, and vitamin E. The health benefits of almonds include lower blood sugar levels, reduced blood pressure, and lower cholesterol levels. Swap sugar with stevia. 1 teaspoon of sugar contains 15 calories, which can add hundreds of extra calories to your daily caloric intake. Stevia is a natural sugar that regulates blood sugar and blood pressure. Swap dairy ice creams with banana frozen ice cream. Dairy ice creams contain a lot of calories and fats. Swap it with banana, freeze up and blend it, and you can get an awesome ice cream. Banana is high in potassium. Potassium is an essential mineral which maintains proper heart function and regulates your blood pressure. Banana also aids in digestion. Swap red meats with fish. Red meats are high in saturated fat, which raises blood cholesterol. High levels of LDL cholesterol increase the risk of heart disease. Fish is loaded with important nutrients such as protein and vitamin D. Fish is also the world's best source of omega-3 fatty acids, which are incredibly important for your body and brain. Swap high-fat desserts with berries. High-fat desserts will leave you fatigued. So rather take some berries and add some coconut milk to it, and you have a creamy, yummy dessert ready to satiate that sweet tooth. Swap regular chocolate to dark chocolate. Milk chocolate is loaded with sugar and calories, so swap it with dark chocolate. Dark chocolate can improve health and lower the risk of heart disease. Dark chocolate is also a powerful source of antioxidants and nutrients. And now the most important swap, eating out to cooking at home. This is my favorite and most important swap. Eating junk food or generally eating outside causes bad bacteria to enter your system. And since you are unaware of the nutrients it has, you tend to feel acidic and put on weight. We don't know how the food is cooked and how much of what ingredients are used, mostly overcooked in lots of butter. While cooking at home, you can be more mindful about your eating habits and feel better. Learning to cook is the biggest skill one can have to live healthier. All these little food swaps can result in some huge calorie savings and add more nutrition to your diet. So remember these food swaps next time you are indulging in your favorite food so that you can enjoy your meal while not feeling guilty. Small changes can make a huge impact. Make changes slowly, one by one, and be consistent to see results. That's the key to success. Print this list and save with you or save on your phone to keep reminding yourself. Like this video if you found it informative, share with your family and friends and subscribe to my channel. I put out 2 videos in a week filled with information of overall well-being. See you next time. Till then, sending you love and health.